I would say get organised, remember to try and get the information from people, the before pictures, to show the changes that you've made. It's all too easy to go around a high street that's been renovated and forget what the changes are and the achievements that have been made. And I think it's very important to document change, to see how you, where you've come from and where you've got to, and maybe where you're still yet to get to as well.